We're coming to get the parts tomorrow.
So, you harvest organs. That what got you fired?
Yeah, I've been doing it for a while now.
Did Dad know?
No, he didn't know.
I wonder, would he still want to protect his only son if he knew what he'd been up to all these years?
Bitch, are you deaf? They're gonna fucking kill us.
Them shocks are doing it.
Are you crying?
Bitch, can you fucking hear me? Are you deaf?
All right, calm down. Take a breath for 1 second.
Hey.
And talk to me.
Debbie, will you shut the fuck up? I'm trying to educate myself here on the mating rituals of aquatic life.
Who the fuck are you talking to over there? Is that little dick?
All right, listen. They're like a $1 trillion company, okay? They're never even gonna notice.
They are going to notice this.
It's not like they're gonna miss a couple of $100,000. Okay. They're not gonna come after you. No one's gonna suspect you of a damn thing. You got nothing to worry about. What do you think? They're gonna hire a fucking hitman to kill us?
Hey, little man, where everybody at?
Oh, you don't know. Hey, let's bring them my crib.
Yeah.
People.
Grandma!
I'm here, baby! Get out the way! Just move out the way!
Grandma, what's up? You called everybody?
I ain't called nobody! Oh, Samaje, come over here. Then he goes out and comes back with all these people.
Hey, come on, Dave. Let's go to the strip club. Make it rain.
I just want to touch it. You ain't finna touch shit.
Oh, my daddy, man. Kids, they owe me money for the cops. You got to help.
Damn, your medical issue. I got an investment idea that can't miss. Two words. Massage.
Come on, I need to get a ride. Come on, help me. Come on, help me. Come on, help me.